We have a song that speaks and addresses that situation. It simply says, it's gonna be all right. Because that's just the way he planned it. Because the race isn't given to the swift. It isn't given to the strong. But to him that endureth to the end.
Trouble will come, now trouble will go, but when it's all said and done, one thing I know, it's gonna be just the way he planned it. It's gonna be okay. Oh, people, hold on. Oh, the heartache will grass is always greener over on the so-called other side. But you know the darkest night is right before the break of light. Yeah. You'll be just fine. God's on your side. You will survive. It's gonna be alright. Hey. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I won't fear, because you're here. Your rod and your staff comfort. Goodness and mercy follows me, and I'm gonna dwell in the house of the Lord forevermore. Help me say,
teach you this right quick. You know, what I found out when people come to concerts or when they come to church, you never know what they had to press through to get there. And you know, it might be going okay for you right now, but that person sitting next to you might need a little bit of encouragement. So would you help me encourage somebody? Would you help me encourage somebody? I'm going to teach it to you, and then you're going to sing it to them when I tell you. Is that all right? Because God didn't save you for you to be lost. Thanks be to God who always causes us to triumph in Christ. Anybody here know what I'm talking about? Say, it's gonna be all right. That's just the way he planned. Come on.
It's just the way he planned it.
Yeah. It's gonna be okay.
It's gonna be okay.
Then you're gonna tell him to hold on.
Hold on.
We're gonna rehearse it one more time. It's gonna be all right.
It's gonna be all right.
It's just the way God planned it, yeah.
It's just the way he planned it,
yeah. It's gonna be okay.
It's gonna be okay.
So you're gonna hold on.
Hold on.
Now look at the person next to you and tell them,
it's gonna be alright.
Tell them it's just the way God planned it, yeah.
Just the way he planned it.
Tell him it's gonna be.